Thank God it's Friday, Kai. It's March 10th. Our Lady Bucks will play in the state Final Four today at 3. Bring home the hardware, ladies.
Don't forget you can catch Cinderella tonight at 7, tomorrow night at 7, or Sunday at 2.
The SATs are being held here tomorrow. Therefore, the building is off limits between 5 a.m. and 3 p.m. for testing. Thank you.
Prom Expo 2017 is next Thursday night at 7 p.m. It's $5.
Come out for a night of pageantry to find out who will be crowned this year's Mr. Penn Island.
Relay for Life members, please check the Google Classroom page for updates regarding the upcoming fundraisers. Donations must be submitted by Monday. You can submit them to Ms. Kapadia in room 207 or Ms. Hegelke in room 103 or the front office.
It's time for your second annual prom proposal. Videotape yourself asking your date to prom and submit it to the Park Report to air.
The most creative prom proposal will receive a free prom ticket. The deadline to submit your video is April 3rd. Film it and share it with Mr. Coiner.
Here's a book review on The Sun is Also a Star, Compliments of the Media Center. Stop by and check it out today.
The Sun is Also a Star by Nicole Yoon follows the too-good-to-be-true love story of Natasha and Daniel in the middle of New York City, where almost everything gets in their way. Crazy, Messy, Beautiful by Carrie Arcos discovers a refreshing new perspective on love that is anything but a love story. This is a novel for anyone who has ever fought hard, who has found happily ever after.
Freshman and sophomore,
Road trip.
The road trip.
To the University of Maryland College Park on April 4th. You must have a GPA of 3.0 or higher, and the cost is $13. You can bring your own lunch or buy lunch at the student union.
Sophomore, see Ms. Hand for a permission slip. Freshman, see Ms. Steinbrook. Slips and money are due by March 21st, which is also the first day of spring. Junior and senior, road trip.
Road trip.
To Bowie State on April 5th. Permission slips will be available for pickup on Monday in Ms. Riggs' office or the guidance office. The cost is $8.50.
Both your signed permission slip and the money are due March 29th. There are only 45 seats available, so sign up early because it's first come, first served. Elections for next year's NHS officers were held this week. Here's the results.
President, Grace Park. Vice President, Gabby Bollinger. Treasurer, Adrian Krojak. Secretary, Sarah Ronay. And your historian is Jensen Smith.
Congratulations to the 2017-2018 NHS officers.
Have a great day, KI.
Good luck at States, Ladybugs.
This is the end, beautiful friend.